Hello and welcome to Casper Gaming Studio. We are playing Tree of Savior, and last time we were in Candyman area and we talked to this girl Greta, and she asked us to come to the Mage Tower entrance in the Candyman suburbs, and we are here. Let us see what she has for us. Okay. Looks like we have to go inside now. She's taking us to the goddess. That's interesting. And the thing here is that we need to be level 113 most probably for this map. That is what the map says. Light up the signal, okay. So if we see the map says that we should be level 113. We need to go and light up those things. So let us go and try to get these things done, okay. We have to keep us safe, and this time interestingly all the monsters are aggressive. Okay. That is again something new break. And we have 3 seconds on our kill timer. This one is going to be hard. And that break is like a mini boss. Because he's taking quite some looting and still surviving. I think he is almost dead. I am hitting the normal. We need to resist the element, but that's gonna do. Best will be just go and complete this mission, because the way the things are going on, it's gonna be really hard. We actually need more levels here. Would have been great if we had some sort of water magic, but all we are is electric magic. So I'm not sure, many of our lightning just vanished and they are all targeted to her. I'll get myself healed and lure him on our team skill to hit them. Wow. Did he just heal from our team skill? Need to talk to her. There's someone in this map. We need to kill those monsters, but best thing will be that we kill 4 monsters which we will get dead. And I don't know why, but this time these breaks are not that powerful. He took quite some damage fast. some sort. So many drakes. Now that's really getting serious. Come out and then you float. Because I don't know how long can this hold on. That Drake is coming out of that also. I think that should be enough damage to kill him. We'll be dead by the time we actually do anything here. So many monsters. We have a tall thing. Do you have something else? Now we need to defeat 10 drakes. Amazing. I think I'll just go to the next funding circle. Drakes will always be here. And now I understand what was the meaning of that they were burned. The thief was burned rather. No, that is amazing. That thing also moved. That's a really big area. Let's see if I can get Drake here. Sorry. Just more second, then we do this. Because I want to get as many monsters as possible. Now we get this set up and... Now we wait for another 20 seconds and then kill more. Close when I hear that seductive rhapsody. Then I know I am the DJ. We can kill these three for now. We killed it for the first time. No more monsters here. 20 more seconds before we can cast again, so let us have some time. And we have a Drake there. That's amazing. I wanted to kill a Drake. Let us find if we can get more Drakes for ourselves. No more Drake. Again we wait for our cooldown. And while we are here, let us explore the map ahead. There is someone, seems like we can get a quest here. So that map just gets big and big. But for all that we get a Drake. I want that Drake coming here. That's one Drake. And Patron, we need Patron also. There's one more Drake. Looks like our stars are really good today. I'll kill those two Drakes also while we are here. And then get back. And we also need to kill these patrons and get back. Cool. I don't know why so much red, but well, it is. Come on. Walk Drake. Yeah. Looks like a good book. Go die. Now we talk to her and see what she says. And well, that thing. Let's see if I can kill these two while I'm here. Seems like we have to go down there. I'm sure if we activate this barrier will our monsters be gone. We have a salamander attacking us. Man, it he just keeps on moving like that, that will be a trouble. Let us see how we do with our... Okay. We have more trouble. He just called for his friend. Intro Salamander, and we are fighting Salamander. Even the traps are getting better. Gonna talk to it, and that was 600 damage in a single hit. That is crazy.
Safety.
Come out of the body. Finally, it came out. This one he was about to attack.
Animation.
And we defeat him. Where is the way to the next level? And didn't you say we won't have any more monsters? What are these?
Hercules.
We still need to get these pattern things. Okay, the way is there. What I'll do is I'll walk and kill as many as patrons and get those black charcoal things. Man, there's so many monsters around, it's gonna be hard. Some of them are not sure that that will be just it, or we might get even more quests from her. So let us just talk to Owen and do this first. Okay. I wanted to talk to Owen and she can do that. Okay. Now we have left monster there. Can kill. But no patterns for us. Only because someone else was hitting it. Even the drops were not available for us. Look at the number of monsters here. With that many monsters, it was really hard to have that shield up for long. Just cut the call for now and take it later on, but while trying to cut the call I just invited more trouble for myself. I just need to kill two more patrons and get those things. but looks like it's gonna take some time. Just hope this is the last mission she has for us. This is one pattern. And there are three breaks. Not exactly what I expected. You obviously need one more pattern. And it should be good. But this break is really good experience if you ask me. And luckily we have one more faction coming. So we'll just... We'll not go after that, we'll just kill this one more. And we're done. So we can just skip. Okay, let us skip that is. Oh man, why is he talking to her? She got one more quest for us and this time she is giving level 6 scrolls. She needs obtain eternal ember, but how are we supposed to do that? I'm supposed to just kill monsters here and get those. Let us try that. We kill monsters and we get whatever we need. What is this eternal ember thing now? She asked us to get the eternal ember, but an eternal ember from where? From who? Seems like someone was killing her. Then try to kill them again and see if I get something. Maybe it's by chances. Yep, we did get something this time. And it is by chance. We need to increase our range by a lot. And we just have two more big summons. 5 seconds before we can attack. This place is really aggressive. Like, after I'm done with quest and I really want to level up, this is really where I'll be leveling up. So many monsters summoned in so less time and they just keep on summoning. There's no end to the number of monsters here. There and eternal ember are not getting dropped yet, so maybe it is just those drakes which drop this eternal ember thing. We need to kill these drakes. These are only damage is little bit good even after it reduce elements. That is it. It will stay for even one more minute, complete minute, with this element it didn't take. Okay, did he leave us here to die? Not too many monsters, he was running around. So he is doing that quest where we need to.
Come on.
after this one more break, and we should be good to go. No, we still need two more breaks. This one didn't drop anything for us. Oh, look at those breaks, so many. But none of them is aggressive to us. We have our chair here. We just need one more Eternal Ember and then we'll be done. And we are done. There's still all the monsters attacking us and then we'll leave. Okay. We can leave. Yeah. Okay, this is what we are not able to. Again, this still has something for us. Man, she got some quests. Not good manners at all. I remember this monster. We fought it, I think, in the city where we were before the King's Plateau. Yep, and man, he is powerful. 1000 per hit. That was super dangerous. And our damage is not at all good. But if he just stands there and keeps on rotating, that will be good for us. He just did what I was afraid of, he moved. And she's just walking around, not even attacking. She could help us. Looks like our kill is there. machine. I don't know what just happened. A body and soul fish. The damage was freaking amazing. I'll just take my leave. Man, why do I talk to her every time? It seems like we are done with all the missions she had for us, and also initially we did for that magical master Owen. I don't remember he was what, but he was, his name was Owen. And now on to the second floor. We'll just go to the entrance of the second floor, just make sure that, you know, no more NPCs giving us quests here. That is odd. Monsters are not present in this area. Must be because of that shield we activated. And what do we have here? A blockade ahead. Okay. Now out of nowhere, lot of monsters appear and I don't even want to go there. Monsters. That's the entrance to the second floor. Must be some sort of lag because we were not able to see all these things back there. So just to make sure that there are no more quests left here, I'll just go and check here once. Maybe out of nowhere something appears. Man, that thing was not here a minute ago. Well, we are done with the video. Thank you for watching, guys. Do like and subscribe to our channel if you like this video, and also leave your feedback in the comment section below. And I'll catch you in our next video, where we'll be exploring the second floor of the Mage Tower. Thank you and bye bye.